Continuing further, question number 8. A floral design on a floor is made up of 16 tiles which are triangular. The sides of the triangle being 9 cm, 28 cm and 35 cm as given in the figure. Find the cost of polishing the tiles at the rate of 50 paise per centimeter square. Now, according to question, it is said that to make a floral design, 16 triangular tiles are used. And the sides of triangular sides are given as 9 cm, 28 cm and 35 cm. So first, we find the area of one triangular tile. So, 7 perimeter S is equal to A plus B plus C upon 2. That is equal to 9 plus 28 plus 35 upon 2. That is equal to 72 upon 2. That is equal to 36 centimeter. Now, area of one tile, according to Heron's formula, equal to under root S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. That is equal to under root 36 into 36 minus 9 into 36 minus 28 into 36 minus 25. That is, 35. That is equal to under root 36 into 27 into 8 into 1. That is equal to under root 6 into 6 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 2 into 2 into 2. That is equal to under root 6 square into 3 square into 2 square into 3 into 2. That is equal to 6 into 3 into 2 into under root 3 into 2. That is equal to 36 under root 6 centimeter square. So area of one tile is 36 under root 6 centimeter square. Now to make the floral design, 16 such tiles are used. Therefore area of 16 tiles equal to 16 multiplied by 36 under root 6 centimeter square. That is equal to 576 under root 6 centimeter square. Further, it is also given that cost of polishing the tiles is 50 paise per centimeter square. And we have to find out total cost is how much. Therefore, cost of polishing the tiles at the rate of 50 paise is nothing but rupees half. That is equal to 576 under root 6 into half. That is equal to rupees 288 under root 6. So, the cost of polishing the floral design is rupees 288 under root 6. Now, last question of exercise 12.2, that is question number 9. A field is in the shape of a trapezium whose parallel sides are 25 meter and 10 meter. The non-parallel sides are 14 meter and 13 meter. Find the area of the field. Now, it is given that there is one field which is in the shape of trapezium. Now, let us suppose that the field in trapezium shape is given as A, B, C, D. We draw line D parallel to AB in such a way that we get two different shapes, that is ABED as a parallelogram and DEC as a triangle. Now, we know that parallel sides length is given as 10 cm and 25 cm and non-parallel sides length are given as 13 cm and 14 cm. In parallelogram ABED, parallel sides are equal in length. So, AB equal to D, that is both are 13 cm. Similarly, AD equal to B, that are both will be 10 cm. Now, in triangle DEC, we got DE as 13 cm. Already, DC is given as 14 cm. Now, EC, we subtract EC from BC, that is from 25 cm, if we subtract 10 cm, we get EC as 15 सेंटीमीटर. सो फर्स्ट वी फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल डी ई सी. इन ट्राइंगल इट इज डी ई सी सेमी पेरीमीटर एस इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी प्लस सी अपॉन टू. दैट इज इक्वल टू 13 प्लस 14 प्लस 15 अपॉन 2. दैट इज इक्वल टू 42 अपॉन 2. दैट इज 21 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल डी ई सी इक्वल टू अंडर रूट एस इंटू एस माइनस ए इंटू एस माइनस बी इंटू एस माइनस सी इक्वल टू 21 इंटू 21 माइनस 13 इंटू 21 माइनस 14 इंटू 21 माइनस 15. दैट इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट 21 इंटू 8 इंटू 7 इंटू 6. Factorizing for them, we get equal to under root 3 into 7 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 2 into 3. Further pairing, we get equal to under root 2 square into 2 square into 3 square into 7 square. That is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 7. That is equal to 84 centimeter square. So, the area of triangle DEC is 84 centimeter square. Now, we have to find the area of parallelogram ABED. But to find the area of parallelogram ABED, we need the height. So first, using the area of triangle DEC, we find the height of the trapezium. We know that the general formula to find out the area of triangle is given as half base into height. Therefore, area of triangle DEC equal to half base into I. Already we have found that area is of triangle DEC is 84 cm square, half into. Now in triangle DEC, DF is the height and EC is the base. That is equal to half into EC into DF. Putting the values, we get 84 equal to half into 15 into DF. So the value of height DF equal to 84 multiply by 2 upon 15, that is equal to 56 upon 5 centimeter. Now this height we use it to find out the area of parallelogram. Now to find the area of parallelogram, we know the formula is base into height. So area of parallelogram ABED equal to base into height. We know that for parallelogram ABED, base is BE and height is DF. That is equal to BE into DF. That is equal to 10 into 56 upon 5. That is equal to 112 centimeter square. Now the area of trapezium shaped film ABCD is nothing but summation of parallelogram ABED and triangle DEC. Therefore, area of field equal to area of triangle DEC plus area of parallelogram ABED. That is equal to 84 centimeter square plus 112 centimeter square. That is equal to 196 centimeter square. So, the area of trapezium shaped field is 196 centimeter square. Here, we come to the end of the chapter Heron's formula.